This is I Need More Cowbell, and it is Monday, February 27th, 2012, 17, and it's been a week since I've been here, and I'm doing this 2 in the morning, because I've been doing everything really late in the morning, in the early morning, the last couple of days. So we'll start right off on the video game news again. Gears of War has a Feral Horde mode going on right now. I don't know how long they're going to be doing this, but it's more fun. It's pretty much what Horde should have been like. It's not slow, you know, is what I'm getting at. There's very few enemies, but it's just like more waves of them. Why not more waves of them? I mean, it's just, they just come at you a little faster. There's crawlers. There's like these frag shock trackers. These little ball things. There's Scion drop shots. There's salvo sentinels. And Boltok swarm that also throw frag grenades. And then what else? Pouncers? I think that's about it. And crawlers. There's a lot of crawlers. And you only can play on Clock Tower, which is fine. And you get double XP for your class. And they have a Feral Horde pack going on for 400 credits. And I bought about 28 of them. And it was pretty good. I got basically all my cards. I just need some more. I just don't have X-ray unlocked for Scout. You know, that doesn't seem like one that's necessary at all. Like, I don't think anybody's ever going to run with X-Ray. And, yeah, you know, I played one game with a bunch of randoms. And we completed it at 50 when one guy quit at, like, 20, you know. But the four of us kept going. I was a heavy in that game. And everybody did great. The second game I played, which was a little earlier today, at, like, 10 p.m., again, a bunch of randoms, but nobody has re-upped once, and I don't think anybody really knew how to play their class. I carried the whole damn team to level 30, and they put the base in the middle, which I guess is fine, but if you have, like, capable teammates, if they just put it off in the spawn section, you know, we would have been able to survive a little bit longer, funnel all the enemies in. But nope, whatever. They all quit at, like, level 30 because they kept dying, and there's only so much I could do. The boss always spawned on the opposite side of where I was at, and it was either a carrier or a snatcher, and those both take forever to kill. Snatchers are garbage. So, and then I kept playing the same wave, level 30, a couple of times, hoping maybe I can get a little bit better, but I mean, I killed one carrier when he had when there was a decoy for them to attack, you know, and a fence that he couldn't get over without smashing it. And that shit worked out great, but I had no teammates and it was just me, so. also, there is a open Wildlands beta for the Ghost Recon. Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. There's open beta this weekend. I think the weekend's over. I think it's only for the weekend. I'm not entirely sure. I played that with Sandman on Saturday night. And it's a lot more fun with another person. They opened up an area to the east of the game, the area you played in the closed beta, the area I played in the closed beta. They opened up another area to the east. And it gets pretty repetitive. It gets pretty repetitive when you play. It's open world. It's very big. Terrain's very poor. I don't know. Sandman's going to keep going on with it when the game comes out. I think like next week or the week after, something like that. Really soon. So he's going to keep playing that. And I don't know. I'll join him maybe eventually down the line. But it's not something I'm 100% excited for. But since we did play a lot of it, and I actually streamed it on Twitch. It's funny because you can't really hear me very well compared to the game or Sandman at times. And I guess my microphone was just not loud enough. So we'll see how it goes. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to, you know, edit it down because it's 5.5 hours. I'm going to edit it down and just play, you know, the best parts. 5 hours. Come on. Nobody needs to watch 5.5 hours of us running around that city. I use the term loosely. Of that poor country. I have been updating my Instagram account finally. Basically, when I wake up, I just upload a new video. I got a bunch of videos completed. A bunch of little clips, little 30-second clips here or there. And I'm just going to go on this pattern of, you know, Halo, Smite, Gears, Halo, Smite, Gears, Halo, Smite, Gears. So I uploaded a Gears clip this yesterday morning. And when I wake up, I'm going to open up load up another Smite. And, you know, if you guys enjoy it, that's fine. If you don't, that's fine. It's just something that gets uploaded onto that thing. I've been streaming every night almost. I think I've been streaming almost every night, maybe. Of me working on my Winamp skin. And from going back to the recordings I have, or going back from just looking at my Twitch account, it looks like I've streamed for 23 hours since the 21st. Is that correct? 23 hours since the 21st. I know, like, some days I streamed, one day I streamed for like 6.5 hours. I streamed another day for 5.5 hours. Yeah, 5.5 hours yesterday. Yeah, but no, I streamed on the 24th. For 5.5 hours. Wow. That was a Friday. See here. 25th. 25th was 2 hours. And 2.5 hours. And 5.5 hours. Wow. That's crazy. 23rd had 2 hours. And 50 minutes. And 30 minutes. And then 22nd was 6.5 hours. And then the 21st was 3 hours. And then before that was the 17th. But I've streamed nearly every day so far. I'll be streaming right now. I'm going to be streaming after this. It's, oh my God, 23 hours. I worked on it this week. That's crazy. I'm almost done. All I need is to animate the sprites and the playlist for the light, the squares lights on the bottom, and then I need to make the standard frame, which works for the audio visual part, the milk drop screen, and then the video player, and then the media list, and the queue manager, which I don't know what the hell that is, but the queue manager, it doesn't matter. It's a standard frame, and all three of those four of those little things use it. So that'll work out just fine. And then after that, I just got to make the animation for the main player, the van. Got to make the van dance. I got to make the I need to fix this because I got like this big old piece that's just torn out, you know, and just blown out of my arm. I got to fix that. But I gotta make the van dance. I think, you know, with the sound waves that come out of it, and then I got to make the various dancing scenes for the main player for the projector, and then I got to make the animation for the projector reels also, and then fix the kilobytes and kilohertz for the action board that's in the game that I use to tell you the length of the song time remaining and whatever. Oh, and then I got to do the progress on the bottom. So that's, you know, I got a couple of things, but it's a lot of animation, and hopefully I could burn through that stuff and finish this thing this week. I don't know when Sonic Mania comes out. I'll look it up right now. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to like it. Sonic Mania release date, 2017. Initial release date is 2017. May? It says May 30th? That can't be right. That'd be crazy. I'm going to go over to Amazon. That's on GameStop. How about if I... Sonic Mania... Amazon. I don't have it in my own grasp yet. Wow! The 30th. I thought this was coming out in March. Holy crap. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm going to get it done this week or next week, as soon as I can. And that way I can work on the next things. But, oh my god, the 30th? That's crazy. Of May. Not really the 30th, but just the fact that it comes out in May. Okay, so yeah. Going to work on that after this. I was supposed to update my website for once. And I was going to have it include that... I was going to do a current project page. That way that could be featured. And so like when I have it, you know, be linked from my Twitch page and you know, any website I have, you know, YouTube and whatever. I'd like to go to the sonicradio.net forums and post there and maybe get some of those guys behind me. You know, really try to, you know, to branch out, get a little more attention, you know. I did get 2 followers last week, so that is exciting at least. Some people did stick around and talk. Evan Doyle's been a good guy, talking almost a couple of times a week, a couple of times during the week, which is nice. There's a white dot. I don't think that's correct. There's a white dot on one of the pieces, and I'm going to have to delete that. I don't know what that's all about. So, there's that. Car news. The hydraulic arm on my hatchback. I got a little Civic hatchback. There's a hydraulic arm that holds up the rear window. Okay. Well, there's 2 of them. The one on the left, when I opened it up on Friday, it just fell right off. And... I tried to fix it today and it turns out I can't because the threading inside the bolt slot or whatever it's called, it's stripped. So I couldn't tighten it. So I got to get a new one or something. And that sucks. I might as well, at this point though, I might as well also get new hydraulic arms because They're kind of. I don't know if I'm supposed to be able to manual. I don't know. Either way, I know they're not the best because sometimes they will come down on their own, especially like if it's cold. Those things won't stay up at all. So, you gotta take care of that, and then I need to get. Oh, because of that, because of the hatch, the hydraulic arms falling off. You know, I when I open it, I kind of like put the thing back into the bolt slot and it will hold it. But because it's a little lower, you know, it starts to give and it'll come down. Well, I didn't realize that at first. It didn't happen at first. So it fell down and it hit my glasses. The windshield hit my glasses. You know, they went boom like that, you know, hit him. And they fell down into the street. And I got some scratches now in this eye. And that sucks. I've had these glasses for like 2 years. First time I got scratches. So hopefully I can take them tomorrow to get them buffed out or something. I mean, I know I need new glasses and I'd like to get contacts. But for the time being, I'm just going to do what I can afford. Speaking of that, also with the car. Since my brakes are bad, I mentioned this last week, I believe. I gotta get new brakes. So what I'm gonna do is tomorrow, before I get my glasses, I'm going to go buy brake pads and replace them myself. I was a little worried because Looks like I can replace the brake pads. I'm pretty confident I can. You know, I looked it up and I saw it. I think I can do that. Now, if there's a rotor, a drum brake that I need to replace, that's a little different. Right? Like, there's like springs and shit that I got to deal with. That might be a little more work. But what it looked like in my car is I have 4 calipers on my brakes. You know, one on each wheel instead of a rotor drum, you know, a brake drum on the back. So hopefully it's only brake pads, I guess, you know. And I'll just get some cheap ones. It's not what I wanted. I'd rather get some good quality ones that may be a little more expensive as opposed to some cheaper ones. But at this point, just getting brake pads and putting them on myself is going to be a lot more affordable than, you know, $160 an axle, because that's what I was quoted. I don't know what kind of brakes they're going to put on the car, what they would put on the car, but mine are going to be cheaper. Again, just for now. I'll probably need to get new rotors at some point. I don't know. They look kind of scratched up, but I don't know anything about brakes. I'll check them out when I get, you know, get them off, and we'll see. Pretty sure that's everything, though. I kind of wanted to just push through this and so I can start streaming. It's going to be 3 o'clock already, and I wanted to be off by like 3 or 4. So maybe get off by 4 or 5. Try and do as much as I can before tomorrow, before I got to go to sleep and take care of all that other stuff. I never heard back from Tokyo Joe's. You know, maybe somebody heard my podcast and they're like, oh, we don't want to hire this guy. Oh, fucking Amazon, man. They keep offering me shifts, but the shifts are only 3 hours, which means they'll be 4 to 5 hours, and they're not going to, that way they won't pay me. You know, they won't have to pay me for the same amount of work. So I'm not going to do that ever again. It's so weird. It's like, can I hate Amazon? I read an article. You know, I'm sure there's been plenty of them, that Amazon's a very deplorable company to its workers. To its customers, it's great. To its workers, not so much. So, I was a worker, and they didn't care. They didn't care for me. I was trying. I looked to see if I can work for the Coca-Cola company. There's a you know, bottling facility just up the road, and it doesn't look like that's going to be possible. I looked that up. I'm going to send an email to that t-shirt place that I went to a few months back, and which the person there didn't really know what they were doing, or they didn't care, you know. Like, me and my mom went to go eat at a restaurant nearby, and at that time, they should have been open. They opened like 4 to 9, and it was 6 o'clock, and they didn't open. They weren't open yet. I was like, I'll be there. Hell, I'll come in at 12. You know, I'll come in at 12. I'll stay at 12 to 6. You know, making t-shirts and whatever. I need another job. Delivering pizza was fine. But it came down to also my brakes are bad, and I don't want to drive anymore, and I don't want to depend on customer tips in that sense. I mean, sure, I'd like to get maybe a donation or a tip or whatever from this crap, but this is different. You know, I'm doing this for free, as opposed to that, which is I'm delivering pizza, and if I was getting paid, you know, $15 an hour, if I was getting paid $10 an hour and using their car, I'd be perfectly happy with it, you know? I'll work all damn day. I work 40 hours a week doing that. But I'm not. I'm using my own car. And there's no guarantee that I'd make $10 an hour. So that's it for me. 20 minutes about, I think this video is going to be Smite. I've been enjoying Smite, and there was, I played a game and I was like, why can I not win? I've been using Scaldi. I really like her and her puppy. And I played a game and I got just destroyed every time I went up to this person. And this person had that little squirrel god, the Norse squirrel god, which is running around or whatever. And she had like all of these power. I don't know what the hell they're called. Power ups? Buffs? I don't know. He had a bunch of clubs for his items that he purchased. And so I started doing that. And then when I did that, I was able to actually fight with him. And it was fine. It was good. But we still lost bad. So after that, I kind of like took a break and I stopped. And I went to like a tutorial. Not a tutorial, but like a practice training thing or something like that. And it was just me in this Coliseum. And I could go to the different camps and just see how I interact with them. And it turned out, you know, after a while, I kind of got a good idea like what I should buy. You know, at least for this character. So I played one game with these items and I did great, and that was this game. Unfortunately, one of their teammates quit, so it's a 5v4 for this video. And, you know, my team does destroy the other team because of the bad numbers. So, I mean, it's not the best video, but hey, it's still different. You know, it's a little bit different. I could use the Horde mode, the Feral Horde mode, but it's not. It's like 2.5 hours long, you know? So, that's fun. That's it. That's it for me for this week. Hopefully, I'll have better news next week. I am pretty happy that I did. I have been working so much on this Winamp skin. I'm really happy with the way it looks. And it's great. I'm in a better mood than I was last week. That's all I got. That's what I got to say. Glasses and car brakes aside, and hydraulic arms, a difference. I am a little happy. I am a little more happy. So, except for the fact that Bill Paxton died today, I did not like that at all.
How regrettable. Look at all these freaking hogs.
Self-termination.
Oh,
how regrettable.
Shit.
Self-termination. How regrettable.
Yeah,
self-termination. How regrettable.
Oh.
Self-termination. How regrettable.
A big wall built up right here.
Self-termination. How regrettable.
I'm starting to get up on top of you.
Self-termination. How regrettable. Self-termination. How regrettable.
Holy self-termination. Shit, what the hell?
How regrettable.
What'd you guys do?
How regrettable.
That is awesome.
Self-termination. How regrettable.
That is so awesome.
Self-termination. How regrettable. Self-termination. How regrettable. Self-termination. How regrettable.
Oh, that's so cool. Look at all these people.
Self-termination.
I'm almost
how regrettable. Self-termination.
One of them
how
got by.
Are you guys just watching them?
Self-termination. How regrettable.
You gotta pile up the right side a little better.
Self-termination. How regrettable. 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 Self-termination. How regrettable.
Yeah, me too.
Self-termination. How
yeah.
Regrettable.
I was almost able to ground down.
Self-termination. How regrettable.
Cowbell. I think it's 40 or something. He didn't win. He couldn't have crossed the line. I think the game ended. Did it end? Are you still in it?
I'm still driving.
Are you? I got kicked out. It disconnected me.
Yeah, I'm trying to find a way over these walls. Yeah, but then I tried that a couple times. Heh heh heh.